All right, folks, we're going to play some Call of Duty DMZ. So basically, they team you up in squads of three, groups of three, and we're playing with the players of, well, the name's just disappeared. And so here we go. I have a 60-round magazine, and we've got armor-piercing rounds. As we play DMZ.
Welcome to Al Mazra.
Vehicle coming through. I have this scope that picks up thermal images.
One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
The little sneak. Let's go get his weapon. So we have two.
Ultra One, your squad is spread out. Advise you stay together.
Marked.
your location and requesting medical.
That was unbelievable. That was amazing. Now the people that we took out are begging for mercy for us to revive them. And I'm gonna do it. I will show mercy.
Get my line!
I'm showing mercy. Plus they join our squad, so...
Ultra One, you've secured a tag. That enemy squad will be tracking you now. Stay sharp.
Question recon.
Enemy stronghold marked. Targets in the area.
The other guy just didn't want to join our team. He kind of rage quit.
That dog tag marked your location for enemy operators. Expect contact. See if I can find another vehicle. Ultra One, a squad mate is down. You are
vehicle
taking
marked.
Effective fire. Friendly UAV online.
And of course, my team's all dying after that great play we did.
Effective fire. joining another squad. This is Dino 4. We're approaching the LZ now. Keep it secure for us.
See how I have a lot of dog tags.